Well, at the moment, hands down, Alabama.
Alabama. Alabama's everything.
The healthiest rivalry in my mind is Alabama.
The winner of that game is going on to be a player.
They have our ex-coach.
No love for Saban. None at all.
We beat them in Bryant-Denny Stadium. And then they come down to the Sugar Bowl and beat us in the national championship game.
You know, a little piece of me died on January the 9th.
They are our nemesis.
I hate Bama with a passion.